Hey, good morning guys. I'm gonna take you with me up in the mountains. I'm driving up with my best friend from childhood and his dog, and we're gonna take you on a super amazing trail. Stay tuned, we're gonna get going. All right, let's go. I knew he was gonna be late. I just called him. He stayed in bed. He didn't reply to my text this morning, so that's why I thought, there's something weird about it.
Ciao Raul!
Eccolo, che ti dia alla colonna di vita.
There we go, let's go!
Sexy. Wow, that's how we do it in Italy.
Here we go.
And when I see you, I really see you upside down. But my brain knows better. It picks you up and turns you around. Turns you around.
Here we are, guys. We arrived finally. Now we're stopping for a quick coffee. Then we'll get going.
Lo fai bello parlare.
Look at this amazing view.
Please don't worry. Bursting at the seams, absorbing everything.
Ready.
The spectrum's A to Z.
So here we are, we just had a coffee and a nice pastry, and now we're about to go on the trail and I'll show you where we are. It's a town that is called Carona, and that's where we're starting. And we're actually going, I didn't tell you, to the Laghi Gemelli, which is Twin Lakes.
Andrea knows very well where we need to go.
Hai abbastanza batteria? Let the adventure begin. Sweatier than ever. This is our 1 hour update. The trail definitely is very hard. The beautiful thing about it is that we cross path with a bunch of people during the past in the past hour. It's beautiful the respect that they have, because everyone, every time they see you, they say hello or how's it going, and there's a sort of mutual respect between people that cross this trail and decide to climb this mountain. And I think that's that's extremely beautiful considering where we live now in this age where no one gives a crap of who you are or where you are. And here everyone takes really time to stop, say hello, do you need water or anything, and that's amazing. Now I'm gonna stop talking because I need to save up some energy, but this is a rough idea of where we are right now. You can see the little town down there. It's so beautiful, the sun is coming through the clouds. Alright, time to get going again. Andrea is rushing because he wants to get up there early enough so we can eat. Up there, there's a very rustic restaurant where they serve traditional food, mountain food, and it's going to be delicious. And I cannot wait, honestly. Guys, look at that. Look at that. Guys, day 5. We're running out of water. We have no food. Soon we'll have to eat each other. I know where to start. Bigolo di figa, mai bagnato la schiena. He's so hungry. I think we walk for maybe 3 hours now. Yeah, or maybe a little more. And it's absolutely stunning. Wow, guys. This is a dream.
Rob just jumped in. It was so hot.
Me and Andrea are friends since elementary school. That's when we met. We were 6 years old and we became best friends right away, and the rest is history.
Ero il bullo e lui era il scipione.
That's not true. Yeah, it is true actually. Off we go. We don't have too much time because we need to go all the way around the lake, and the weather here is always unpredictable. Last time we got rained on for 3 hours all the way to go down back to the cars. We don't want that to happen again, but the weather looks good enough at least, and this view is so stunning. I can't get over it. It's so beautiful. To get to the lakes, it was not that hard. I mean, it was hard, but it was not insane. But we realized that to get to the place where we're gonna get some rest and food, it takes quite a lot longer. So we've been walking for another half an hour more or less, and we're still at least quite far. This has been challenging, that's for sure. I see an Italian flag. I'm so happy. Yes. You already can smell food. And people just relaxing and resting after this very, very hard, challenging trail. As you can see, people can stay here overnight. They get some shelter, some fresh water, some rest, some good food. It's amazing. It was so challenging, but we made it. Constitution, find new ground. You've got to know. I think about you every day. You're lying awake on top of silver. I'm so happy we finally got here. I'm super, super happy. It's such a great accomplishment when we challenge ourselves and we get where we want to get, and it's amazing. I'm so proud. Hopefully I'll get to do some yoga as well. Hey guys, welcome back to our kitchen. Today we order a lot of Italian traditional food, but first some good wine. Really cold. This is how big Italian glasses, wine glasses are. There we go. Chin chin. So this is a wild boar. Grazie.
Prego, buon appetito.
Grazie. This is polenta. I guess we were very hungry. Now the sun is coming out again, so Andre is tripping for us. Thank you for views. Thank you. He's helping me to be successful with his YouTube. He's a real friend. So these are the clouds. We really must get going, and we'll see. Hopefully we won't get rained on.
Yeah.
Where? I have no idea where we are, so I'm just in his hands. That's how much I trust him. I don't know if it's a good thing or not, but whatever. Ciao rifugio!
Bye bye!
Ciao! There we go! So I'm very happy that now I don't have to go up anymore. I just have to go down. I'm gonna go down today. I'm gonna go down. Down, down, down. So we were afraid it was gonna start to rain. And actually it is starting, so we need to speed up quite a bit and take the hardest way down so that we can make it safe back to the car, because here in the mountain when it rains it gets nasty, so we really need to get going as fast as we can. Everything is so wet, but we managed to get on the main trail again, and we're pretty close to the end. Oh, you can hear the bells. That means we're very close to the town. The rain stopped, so we're good, we're safe. No need to call the police or anyone. And we are back where it all started. Definitely it has been a journey. It was such an adventure. So beautiful. Andre, saluta. So we're gonna close the vlog here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this trip with us, and we really hope we made you feel some emotions. Definitely, it was a beautiful trip for me, and I'm super happy we accomplished that. So thank you for watching, and we'll see you all next time. Bye.